by.
Man, that'd be a log, not a fence. That's where we had to turn around.
Yeverman. There, Steve, you want to drive? Let me do some filming.
You drive.
Let's hit the brakes. See, there's one of them signs.
Surely they ain't trying to build a tree stand in that. What is it? Oh, I was gonna let Steve drive.
I'm
gonna do some film.
For that tree being there, they'd take you down on the. I forgot last time. I thought there was a gate, but that's the tree crossroads.
Miner, move that out of our way. Can we? Like somebody started cutting on it and decided not to.
Yeah.
Break over there. That just goes down to the main road?
Yeah.
Yeah, we want to hit some trails anyway. Where's some? Them boogers is throwing rocks, Bo. Oh! You gonna hit him in the head with that stick? Bo, you gonna hit him in the head with that stick? Might need a hard hat around here.
Yeah.
Look at all the acorns.
Yeah.
Here you go. Reckon Bob want them too?
Yeah.
I know. Need a hard hat. They pull out there, it's a daggum yellow jacket. Watch out, yellow jacket nest. Right now, the yellow jacket start getting bad.
Yeah, I picked up a piece of wood.
I stepped right on that daggum. My brakes are leaked.
Yeah.
I was riding a motorcycle one. I was young. I think a little Honda 50. And I had my helmet on and everything. And I was waiting on a train or something. This is back in Omar. And I was just riding around. Daggum yellow jacket flew in that helmet. Got in there and he digged me up where I could get that helmet off. And I turned that bike over. Look at all that down there. Yeah, that thing eat me up. Here I had that helmet all strapped on. I'm trying to get that strap, get stung and bit, and they don't give up.
Yeah.
acres the government owns up here. Now, is that the government over there?
Where? No, this is that acre that guy
has. Oh, that's that guy's property?